Hey there everybody, it's the Minute Admin here, and in this video I'll be showing you how to get hands-on with Record Compliance Categorization. So let's go ahead and get started. Also, don't forget, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this Minute Admin YouTube channel. So to get started with this challenge for getting hands-on with Record Compliance Categorization, we need to create a whole new Trailhead playground. So let's do that. So in the drop-down menu here, we're going to click Create a Trailhead Playground. So we'll click that. Okay, so that took me about 2 minutes and 10 seconds for this new Trailhead Playground to launch. So now that it's launched and it's created, I'm going to click this blue launch button right here. And this is going to launch my Trailhead Playground. So I'll click that. So now that we have our Trailhead Playground launched, let's look at the challenge. So we're going to add compliance categorization to our contact fields. So the first thing we'll do is we'll go to Object Manager and we'll click this cog button here and press Setup to go to our Object Manager. And then when we get here to the Setup page, we'll click Object Manager. And then in the Quick Find bar here, we'll start typing in Contact, and then we'll click Contact. And then we'll click Fields and Relationships. And let's look at the challenge. We'll add compliance categorization to the email field. So let's go to the email field, and we can type in email right here in the quick find bar and start typing it in and click email. And when we get to the email field, we'll click edit, and then we'll add GDPR from the available drop-down list for compliance categorization and bring it over here and click save. And then we'll do the same thing for the phone field, except the compliance categorization will be PII. So let's go back to fields and relationships and start typing in phone here, and then we'll click phone and click edit. And we'll choose PII and bring it over, click save, and then let's look at the last field here. For the birth date field, we'll add the HIPAA compliance categorization. So let's go over to fields and relationships under contact again and start typing in birthday here, and then click birth date and click edit. And then we'll click HIPAA and bring it over and click save. And then we'll come back over to the challenge and we'll check the challenge to earn 500 points. And we've got our new badge, and now we have kept up with our Salesforce Administrator certification. And that is how you do this module. If you have any questions, please leave comments below. Click the like button if you like this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Minute Admin, so you don't miss out on any future Salesforce or Marketing Cloud videos. Thanks.